A McAllen High School student remains hospitalized. She was hit by a car while waiting for her school bus. The incident happened this morning near Alvarez Elementary on Gumwood. Her injuries not considered life-threatening. The same driver also hit a fence and power pole. The driver has not been cited. McAllen Police and McAllen ISD Police are investigating.